So people going to a popular Susquehanna Valley tourist attraction are seeing something they didn't expect. It's a wild sight, and it has visitors looking up.
News 8's Lancaster County reporter Katelyn Smith explains.
From toy trains to this Tahoe locomotive, there are more than 100 artifacts to see at the Railroad Museum of Pennsylvania. So why are so many people looking at the parking lot?
It's amazing. It's just the kind of thing you look at and think, wow, that's fascinating.
Even the employees are impressed. Yeah. Check it out. You might expect to see steam rising into the sky around here, but instead it's water reaching as tall as the trees.
It's pretty neat to see.
Workers are drilling 125 geothermal wells. It's part of a $6 million project to finally bring heat and air conditioning into the 36-year-old building.
If we start doing a little bit of work, definitely we're sweaty. It's 95 degrees, 90% humidity in the bad times, and that's just not a good situation.
It's also taking its toll on the trains. When this hopper rolled in here in 1969, even before the museum was built, staff members say the paint was smooth, but now they blame humidity for why it's peeling.
We're looking to preserve these things in perpetuity. So 500 years from now, people can come and see the items still here.
And you'll likely still see water shooting 40 to 50 feet into the air through the end of the summer. Workers are about halfway done drilling. And although this scene alone is attracting a crowd, Railroad Museum employees hope a more comfortable climate will really give attendance a boost. In Lancaster County, Katelyn Smith, News 8.
Money for the project came from the state. Museum workers say it was a capital appropriation requested more than a decade ago.